Yes, definitely. He's actually getting his feet done and thinking about getting a color placed on his two big toes.
For good luck. For good luck. I always run good 40s when I get my two big toes.
I'm definitely thinking about getting a white with black glitter on it. Guys, there's nothing wrong getting feet.
Men and women can respect it.
Right.
See, all the dudes gonna be looking like, that's an impressive 40. All the girls gonna be like,
girl, is that black glitter?
Is that black, put the black glitter on that?
Is that black? That is definitely black glitter.
That's the black glitter.
He got his feet done. I know where he got his feet done at.
So you made me look fat?
No.
My name is LaVon McCoy. People on the team call me Tiny. I'm weighing in at 380. The nickname came along as one of my friends that's on the team, we continue calling him Tiny because it's funny and it fits you better than a bigger name. And after that, it just spread on through the school and throughout the team. When I walk around campus, they look at me as this very big, intimidating guy. And you know, once they get up close and they start to talk to me, it's like, wait a minute. I'm not the bully type. I'm not the person that's getting mad or angry all the time. I believe life is about love and fun. And you can't have love or fun if you're not smiling or having a joyful time, enjoying your day by day. I don't believe that you can go through a day and don't crack a smile. That's not a day of fun. That's not a day of living. Going into pro day, coming into this is a different vibe, it's a different focus, it's a different dedication that you have to yourself because you really gotta work because it's a dream that's coming true and you're in that process. So it's very different for preparing to become a professional athlete than becoming a student athlete. Me going into the NFL and how it will affect me and my family, I know that my family will be proud of me, and I feel not even knowing that pro day coming up is going to be my only shot to prove to my family that it was worth it being away from them and showing my dedication to the game. My expectation for pro day is to do my best, not knowing if I'm going to break a record or stay at a record, never set a record. I expected to probably end up breaking the record in the bench press and showing my speed off on the field. And hopefully that could be the key to my shot to the next level.
Ten, 11, 12.
all good.
Yeah. Sharp paint's on deck.
If you run 4.9 and put the truck in my car, don't
get home with me. Okay.
I gotta get a bigger car.
It's doing pretty well. Hopefully, I turn the whole thing around when it comes to this 40 and everything else. Bench press wasn't what I wanted, but just stay tuned. Got some more to show y'all.
Go, big boy.
I'll tell you what. Good job, man. 7.9. Nice job. Walk forward. 8 foot.
Not bad.
As soon as you got your jumps, warm up, because we're going to measure the 40. We're going to run right away, okay?
Yeah. You gotta get faster. You gotta get faster.
Still want to show off my strength. And I still wanted to let people know that it's still there and it could happen over and over again. I'm consistent with 35 reps on the 225. So I believe I did pretty good in that. I showed off my speed very well. I feel pretty good about it. I feel pretty good. Save your soul.